by and Barrow. The Mockingbird with variations, played by Frederick W. Hager for the Zonophone.
I'm not going to do that.